Hey guys, it's Michaela, and today I'm going to walk you through a fix for Facebook Messenger permission error. It's pretty quick and simple, so let's jump in. If you're getting this message saying permission error when you're trying to log into your your Facebook Messenger, I'm going to walk you through how to get around it. It's a back-end issue on Facebook's part, so it's a really quick fix. So if we get out of Messenger and we go into our settings on our phone, from there we go down to General, and then iPhone Storage. From here, once it loads, we're gonna go ahead and find the Messenger app. Once you do, you're gonna click on Messenger, and we're gonna offload the app. Offloading the app is just kind of resetting the app, clearing the cache on the app. We're gonna go ahead and reinstall. It doesn't do anything to the data or the documents, but it's basically like deleting the app and then re-downloading it from your app store. So it kind of takes out any of the glitches. All right, so now it's offloaded and already reinstalled. So we can go out of there, we can go back into messages, log in, and you'll be good to go. If you guys have any questions on that, let us know in the comments below. If not, don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe.